the final two quarters. J.R. Hildebrand.
Careful of traffic.
He's got to get around the left. Traffic. What a big year.
No!
He hit the wall.
Oh,
just like
my
Thomas Schenker.
Keep
just
your
like
foot on the gas.
Racket. Dan Weldon is going to win the race.
Yeah, Dan!
That is unbelievable. Oh, my goodness.
White,
well, did he see the title there, Dennis?
Oh, dear me, that was just a little bit of tension. But everybody's tense. Well, he'd miss one of those in 30.
What a grandstand finish this is. He missed it! He missed it! Dan! It's on the ground! He missed it! Well, and there goes the whistle for time! What a dramatic, everybody's got their head in their hands, and he's sure in tears. He's in tears, he's a poor lad.
Oh, heaved into the leg side. Oh, West Indies, that helps. Oh, big shot, huge shot. Where's it gone? Into the stands. Oh, it's high in the air again. Oh, it's three sixes. Carlos Brathwaite! Carlos Brathwaite! Remember the name! History for the West Indies!
Roberto Baggio, the saviour of Italy throughout this tournament. He's missed it! And Brazil win the World Cup!
6 shots back, Nick Faldo should have been a mere passenger on Norman's final day lap of honour. But the only thing Norman hit effectively was self-destruct, while Faldo was at his competitive best. By the ninth, the lead had been halved, with Faldo accurate and efficient, Norman looking beaten and besieged. 3 holes later, the lead was gone. And at Amen Corner, where the cheers normally echo, the silence of sympathy was equally deafening.
I fancy a tremor runs through the little pond.
Oh! 30-40. Oof, advantage Miss Graf. Wow.
For Lindsay Jacobellis, the Americans, but oh, drama! Jacobellis is down. Oh, look at her! This is incredible. Freedom! Unbelievable! Lindsay Jacobellis has thrown a gold medal away in the last 100 meters.
I don't believe it. This is. Oh dear, this is so sad.
Into the final straight with victory in sight for Devon Locke. He's clear away from ESB and Gentle Boyer. Only 40 yards to go. Devon Locke can't lose. But he slipped, he's down. ESB streaks past to win by 10 lengths, with Gentle Boyer second and Royal Tan third. Devon Locke's on his feet again, but it's too late. The most tragic defeat in Grand National history.